On this one, we're subtracting, but once again, the denominators are the same, which makes this very nice. So this is going to equal, I have that common denominator, 5bc squared, and the operation is subtraction. We got 4 minus 9, and 4 minus 9 is going to be a negative 5 over the 5bc squared. Of course, the 5s cancel each other out, which leaves us with a negative 1 over bc squared. And yes, it doesn't really matter where that negative is.